To Ahenny. To Ahenny, where slate spills from the land like prehistoric teeth. I bite back, snap, with my new camera, angled for scenic views. Fail to capture that dead outreach, the way silence underlines charcoal. My hand itches to pull each ledge, maybe climb to the top. If I could find the perfect piece, I would write on it in chalk, pretend to be an old school child instead of just older. I can't see my face in the green water, flanked by cliff and sunshine gorse. Its cool, elegant emptiness has me.